battled back from a goal down and scored twice in the second half to overcome hosts Borussia Mönchengladbach 2-1 in their Champions League Group C match on Wednesday, despite the absence of the injured Lionel Messi. Second half goals from substitute Arda Turan and Gerard Piqué gave the Spaniards their second win in two group matches to top the standings after their opening 7-0 demolition of Celtic.